PC has gone mad. You can't say Siamese anymore, so I guess my cat is a conjoined twin. Speaking of hilarious birth defects... Did you all read about that little girl born in India with 8 limbs? Incredible. She was born into a Hindu family, so they thought she might be the reincarnation of a goddess. That or a spider. But the test for that is pretty simple. They just pop them in a bath and see if they can get out on their own.